At Canva, we love collaborating and sharing, which is why we've made it easy for you to do so too. There are some really fun ways to collaborate in Canva, like brainstorming, team voting, creating greeting cards, mood boards, or group work templates. The sky's the limit. To invite people to your design, click the Share button here and decide what access permissions they'll need. Type in their email address, give View or Edit Access, and then click Send. You can also copy and share a link to your design like this. Now watch as your teammates join your design. Work simultaneously and see your updates in the editor with live changes. You can always see who's currently collaborating by checking the avatar above. And the colored bounding box lets you know what they're working on. Also notice their name in the corner here. Tag and add comments in real time. Start by selecting something in your design, then click here. You can @mention someone to quickly tag them in a comment like this. Then assign a task by checking this box. If your collaborator is offline, they'll receive a notification via email and will be able to reply or complete the assigned task later. When you're done collaborating, you can easily download your design in your preferred file format like this, or access additional share and publish options here, like publishing directly on social media. You can even publish designs as a scrolling website and share a web link like this. Enjoy collaborating with ease with Canva.